There was once a prince who wished to marry a princess, but she had to be a real princess. He traveled the whole world over hoping to find such a lady, but there always seemed to be something wrong. There were plenty of princesses, but whether they were real or not, he just couldn't tell. There was something about all of them that was not quite right. So he came home again, feeling miserable because he wanted so much to marry a princess. One evening, there was a terrible storm. Thunder rolled, lightning flashed, and rain came pouring down. Then there came a loud knocking at the gate, and
knock, knock, knock.
Went down to open it.
Knock, knock, knock.
A princess was standing outside, but goodness, what a state she was in. Rain was streaming down her hair, dripping from her clothes, keeping her and oozing out of her shoes, but she claimed that she was a real princess.
We'll see about that.
The old queen spoke to the servants.
Fetch me a pea.
Okay.
I'm pulling the pea out of the garden.
She took the pea, went into a bedroom, lifted all the bedclothes off the bed, and put a pea under them. Then she took 20 mattresses, laid them on top of the pea, took 20 quilts, and put them on top of the mattress. That was where the princess slept that night. Morning, the queen said.
How did you sleep?
Terribly. I scarcely closed my eyes all night. Goodness knows what was in my bed, but it was something hard and it made me black and blue all over. It was dreadful.
Now they could tell that she must be a real princess because she felt the tiny pea through 20 mattresses and 20 quilts. No one but a princess could be so sensitive.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
The pea was put in a glass case and is there still unless someone had carried it off.
So you see, this is a true story.
Time to bow.
Oh, no.
Come on.
I'm there because I'm a pea.
Played as the princess, Bella. Played as the queen, Emmy.
Played as the prince and the door.
She can't read.